I'm Oliver Sweeney, I'm the golf course and estate manager here at the Castledargan Resort. I'm just going to give you this quick video this morning to show how our Greensmoor cuts the greens so fine. Okay, this is the greens unit here. We have a front roller followed by a groomer. The groomer gets the grass to stand up nice and straight before the cylinder cuts it, followed by a rear roller at the back. Each day before we cut the greens, we check the quality of cut on the mower. To do this, we use a little strip of paper and we just put it along the bed knife and the cylinder, and we'll just gently turn the cylinder and it will just cut the paper. Okay, we're going to just cut a few stripes on the greens now. Enjoy your golf.